here at San Diego Comic Fest, and today I'm joined with...
My name is Robert McCune.
Hi, Robert. So do you think you could tell us a little bit about your work experience with your art?
I am a real big fan of comedy and parodies, so I like to do a lot of mashup work, mixing different genres and whatnot.
How would you describe your style of art, or some techniques you use that separate you from other artists?
I do a lot of the work traditionally, and then I scan it in the computer, and I then do all the coloring and stuff there. So some artists do it all by hand or all digital.
What would you say are some of your favorite pieces that you've done?
Right now, my favorite one's the new one, a parody of the woman yells at cat meme, but I mixed it with the Saga character.
Do you have any upcoming projects that you're working on?
Just working on new stuff for upcoming shows. Don't have any definitive ideas as of yet.
And how has creativity played a role in your art?
Just comes up with ideas. That all comes from creativity. So, yeah.
Is there anything that you're looking forward to at this event?
Just meeting people and interacting and seeing other artists and their work.
And where can people find your artwork?
Most of it can be found on bobdrawsstuff.com.
Thank you for talking with us today.
Yeah.